they forgot to throw it high, and then they throw it in the middle, and one half broke on one side, and one broke on the other side, and they flew on both sides, and the teams both had 14, and then they both got 15, so they both had a tie.
A tie in volleyball?
Yeah.
Because the ball split in half?
That would be crazy.
That would be crazy.
And that's the end.
Okay.